Guys, welcome back. Today we are back to the Rumour place. Of course you are seeing this video, and we are going to draw hashtag 4. Draw your comments. And today what we are going to draw is this Rumour place hashtag logo. It's a new logo, you can see. It's like we are not going to write the name of Rumour place, but the 3 square, that's what we are going to draw. It's gonna be fun. Let's get into it. Please be sure you check out my other videos, and I'm gonna catch you guys on. Okay, it's not ending, it's starting right now. Let's get started. Hello guys, welcome back. So as you see the intro, it's kinda intro, and we are going to draw this. Okay, so let's get started. It's gonna be a fun. We have ready everything. Let us start thing. Okay, let's get started. So hello guys, we have over here our shape of our Rumour place hashtag. It's looking kind of different because it does not have the Rumour place sign, but though it's looking perfect. And I have just rub it off like this, parts are like that, those thing. And now what we are going to do is just gonna fill it with the black color, and it's gonna be painful to do that. It's gonna take a time, but let it get started. Also, we are going to make that shading part into 4 into speed, so that this video not get too much long. Let us get started. Guys, it's kind of difficult to while recording to draw by one hand. So what I'm going to do is do this off camera. I'm sorry. But we are going to do. So hey guys, here we have our shading filled whatever the sign. So it takes really very lot of time, as you can see. I just keep on going like that. I just recorded this video at 9 o'clock, and it literally take 9:30 to redo this. But no problem, guys. And just comment me what I should do next. In the earlier video, I doesn't got any good comment or anything like that, so I just have run out of the idea and I just draw this. But I learned that looked pretty cool, and wow, just it's light one and that's dark one. And thank you guys so much for watching. This was an amazing video, and I'm gonna catch you guys in another video.